Euro pound, long term forecast for the week of March 31st, FXEmpire.com. The Euro pound pair, as you can see, initially tried to rally during the week, but found the 0.84 level to be far too resistive and pulled back. Problem is there's plenty of support down here at 0.82, so really, at this point in time, long-term traders are going to struggle with this until we break to a fresh new low. In the meantime, we're just going to be on the sidelines, far too choppy.